DNA is a molecule made up of two chains that coil around each other to form a double helix, carrying the genetic instructions for our bodies. This genetic information is made up of four chemicals: adenine, A, cytosine, C, guanine, G, and thymine, T. Once extracted, scientists will then sequence your genome. This decodes your DNA so scientists can see what order the A's, C's, G's, and T's are in. The human genome has over 3 billion of these genetic letters. The pattern they are in is unique to every individual. This genetic information helps researchers understand how our genes interact with the environment around us. Understanding society, building a unique picture of how people's lives develop in the UK.